All right. Was supposed to include the points details here. This is higher round of bones quarterfinal. We've got Sin. Russ and Destiny. This is what our opponents look like. Didn't have that image up, but it is right here. This is what we're looking at. Destiny's loaded all their 40s in. I don't even bother looking at their 39s and 38, but you got Deviant, Dirty Diesel, etc. They don't seem to have as much in the 35 to 38, or correction, 39 segment as Sin does. Sin has a lot of people up in that area. Two 39s. Russ has a 39 and a 37. So. I will keep that name list up over here. We've got about another 3 minutes before we start. We're taking Dragon Breath South. I need to look at the points. The points is 600 minutes. This gives you 20% march capacity. Griffin is march capacity. Unicorn Blood gives you 300% healing speed. How many minutes? How many points? That's 1200 points per minute. Pan's Gate gives you 600 points per minute. Dragon's Breath gives you 1200. So I believe we want to do Unicorn Blood East, which is 1200, and then Siren Beacon. Let's take a look at that. That's 600. So Blood is 1200. It's also 1200. Okay. So I will probably port. I guess it doesn't allow you to teleport until afterwards. Until after the battle starts, which is in a minute and a half. So. I don't think I have any speed up, so I'm just going to end up using gold, but I will probably go silent here and play some music. Anyway, good luck to everybody. We'll take it nice and easy today.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I figured this is what it would boil down to. They have 5 Stronghold 40s in Destiny Alliance from Kingdom 97. And they've got 8 landmarks currently. The Atlanteans are not worth all that much points. I mean, you run an attack and, I mean, it's hardly even worth it, but... Point values for the Atlantean, so but this battle pretty much went the way I thought it would. I checked yesterday and saw that they had 540s in Marhana here, possibly active. Was not active for KVK, but still a Stronghold 40 hiding in a couple of the landmarks. Sir Dudley is an equivalent of power to Timbo, so we have 140 and 239s, so not really enough to really do much. I sent an attack here. I thought it was Dominica, the one leading, that's why I sent that. So I made a mistake on that one. But if you look at the battle report, you'll see, what was this for? Where was I at? Oh, was I still in a, was I gathering or something? I don't know. But it doesn't look in that one like, what did I have there? Gerhard Freya. Oh, let's look at the benefit details real quick. That's interesting. Interesting. What did he have on his side? Elizabeth Ramona. $1.4 million versus $297 million. That's just weird how that battle works out. But anyway, I didn't even kill all mine. So I have a feeling that these battle reports in this arena are going to be skewed somewhat. Oh, they do have 9. What did they get? This is Occupy. Let's see. Just vacated, so they're probably getting ready to do something. Scout, scout. Three scouts. They'll see that on the map.
After I'm gone, your Earth will be free to live out its miserable span of existence as one of my satellites. And that's how it's going to be.
Big mega rally here, led by M3. 4.9 million troops total. Looks to be about 2.5 million T-12s versus Timbo's 1.3 million or so. There's some T-11, T-10, there's another batch of T-12s, T-10. So we'll see how this goes. I've got to call this back. Once this attack goes, if we lose, I'll be calling that back. Okay, so they lost that. So we lost a million, and we killed 1.6. So I just let my troops land to refill my troops. Let's see what we got. 3.9 left. Looks like I topped my spell drop in a fairly balanced manner. I don't know how that works. I think it tends to refill infantry first, so you end up with a larger portion of Let's look at the score. $4.3 million. Where am I? I'm sixth rank, 1.6. Thor, that's a 40, and that's a 40. So we're out doing 240s. They've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, Jackson's not here, so they have 4 forwards. I think. I've been steadily staying ahead of the second place team. They did the same thing in KVK. They launched two rallies of nothing but T-12, 4.3 million T-12, and maybe 100,000 or 200,000 of T-11 at our Citadel garrison, and they didn't win. They did a 1-2 punch. I wouldn't be surprised if they try that here, which would probably work, but not real sure about the mechanics of this actual arena. Another quick update. They've got, there's Marhana actually being a little more active. I don't see Jackson on the field, so that's the one that was unknown. But Marhana is right there. I might even actually be able to take Marhana if I had the right composition, I think. I think I'll go ahead and scout just to see. Looks like Sin, Russ, and then through there. I don't know, there could have been an element where we teamed up with the other alliances, but there's no way we could run joint rallies or anything like that. But if I could have told them to just straight up stay out of the landmarks, because you're going to give these guys points, but you know, that would have they've scored 19 million yesterday, I think, or day before yesterday, the first round. They might have scored 13 million, maybe 14 million, I can't remember the score, but almost 5 million, 6.3 million, 9.5 million. Versus 19. So, I mean, they have 4 stronghold 40s on the field, so they brought in all the power from the kingdom. I imagine maybe next time that they will That's pretty good. scout report had to say. D12, 794. M3 is in. I mean, I could go through here and try to count who's where. You know, I could scout every single one of these things, but basically, 3, 6, 7, 8. No, 3, 6. Yeah, 7, 8, 9. 4, 7, 9. So with 440s, they can all have one march. You know, they could have one march and four of those and probably still have at least one spare. If they're VIP 12, I think you get an extra march. I'm not sure if it ever goes above 5, or maybe is it 6? I can't remember. But they're spread pretty thin with that. I don't think they did do a mega rally, but they would have one spare march, and it's probably not likely their best setup. But we're at a point in the battle now where I think it's pretty much over. What is that? Oh, it's only 2.5 hours for some reason. I thought it was. I'm not even gonna bother healing. I think we're pretty much done. The shenanigans are over. Sin and Russ are basically out of the fight. They don't occupy anything. This is Destiny. So we're basically down to what we can do. That's that. Higher on a bones. Blah, blah, blah. let's add this up. 12, 2400. 12, that's 4800. It's 1200, it's 6000. Okay, man. It just seems weird that we're holding 20. That this is 2400 plus 6, that's 3000. But if you look at the point, it says it's 4200. So we're doing something. We're doing something to get that extra 200. I guess it's maybe me. I don't know. Anyway, good price, Destiny. And that's it. That's the match. Destiny took a commanding lead. Double our points. Would have been nice to break that 10 million mark, but still a good fight. Hope everybody won their bets, and good luck to Destiny Alliance from Kingdom 97 in the final. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.